Hey guys, welcome to another video. Today I'm with my friend Freddie, who's had a little bit of practice with the Segway, and we're going to be doing a bunch of challenges like we do with Josh. Right, let's get on to it. So rules are, so there's five positions in the goal: middle, top right, top left, top left, top right. And you have to hit it in the place where we're going to tell you. So let's get on to it. Whoever wins the most wins.
But you said that to everyone.
Yeah, no, it's your place. Oh, yes! I've got one place left, but it's top left, and Lily already knows it. So the score was 3-1, so we're going to do the Segway challenge. We're going to have some pizza soon with their fire oven, pizza oven. And if Freddie wins the Segway challenge, we're going to do another football challenge. So we've just done the course. We think it's pretty good. But the rules are, fastest time wins. If you hit an obstacle, 5-second penalty. And if you miss any obstacles, you have to go back. And if you hit any obstacles and you get a 5-second penalty, it adds up to your total score. Lowest score wins. I'll go first, and I'll go second. So Freddie actually hit the car, which we'll show you now, and so that's the 5-second penalty, so his total score is 36 seconds. I think I'm a psychopath, Democrat lurking in the dark. This sucks, I'm the Kmart, so jerk, so do trash, I kept the stash of coca candy straight from Japan, hologram man. Thank you for watching this video. Please leave a like if you enjoyed it. So thank you Freddie for coming. Thank you, well done. And that's the end of the video. Please like the video if you enjoyed it and subscribe to me. If we get 10 subscribers, I'll drop some new merch. Thanks for watching and see ya. Something for your